In this video, I am going to tell you how to add Steamlabs plugin for OBS. So this is my OBS studio and you can see these tabs are showing and last tab is help. So I will add Steamlabs tab here. So what I need to do, I need to first close this. After that, I need to open Google. Here I need to type Steamlabs plugin for OBS and just need to press enter. And after that, I need to open this link, steamlabs.com link, wherein Steamlabs plugin for OBS is showing. I will share you this plugin link in the video description as well. So remember to check out the video description as well. So Steamlabs plugins for OBS. So here you can see download the plugin option. Just press on this button and it will start to download. And within a few seconds or minute, it will start downloading. Just tap on this and press on this installation file and it will install it. Just click on install and within a few seconds or minutes, according to your internet speed, it will get downloaded to your system. This is Steamlabs plugin for OBS. You can download it for me. Do you already have OBS installed? Yes. So please restart your OBS. Click on OK. So click on finish. Now open OBS studio and see if Steamlabs option is showing here or not. So it will update the OBS. So now OBS studio is started. Now after left you can see the option Steamlabs. You can see this option Steamlabs is showing. So now plugin is installed properly. So you can simply open this option from here. And Steamlabs will help you with many features and it is very very useful for streaming. So you can see these are the options you will get. So in case you face any problem to install plugin, then you can comment below and I will make sure to give a reply. And if you find this video helpful, just hit on the like button and also subscribe my channel for more premium videos.